Shalom everyone, Boaz Shalgi with Tour Me Up Israel. Today we're at Megiddo, and what I'm showing you here now is the tunnel of Megiddo. This tunnel is part of the amazing water system that was built by the locals here some 2900 years ago. Most scholars believe that this was actually constructed by King Ahab. The local stone here is limestone. It is not very strong. You can actually peel it with your finger, which means that with good hammers and chisels, you can make this happen. So the shaft is up above, then the water tunnel that's here, all the way to the spring that's in the end of it. This is 60 meters, or about 200 feet, that was dug way under the ground. And all of this, of course, in order to provide water to the people during siege times. Thanks for watching. I'm Boaz Shalgi with Tour Me Up Israel.